is an event of great significance. The farewell of the leader who brought the 8th Army from the gates of Cairo right through North Africa to establish the bridgehead in Southern Europe. General Montgomery says au revoir before leaving Italy to take up his appointment as leader of the British armies on the second front.